Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Tries a through ball, drills one in. Interference is very necessary. Shell pass, that's the message there. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And the finish! That was venomous! The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Theirs. aimed long and direct. Well played, he saw that coming. There's a long pass towards the front, played out to the wing. It's out for a goal kick. Back. Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Looks like a good ball through. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Steered out wide. Now here's the through ball. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
The first half is done. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, the manager's surely got to look for one or two creative changes now. They need some service up front.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. Start of another 45 minutes.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Oh, he's come flying in. Loose, who's getting there? Shoots! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Battles to win it back.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. The pass. Ball's gone out of play. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. On the touchline, a change about to occur. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, you can't deny that it's a blow, but this game is far from unsalvageable.
Tries a through ball.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
That's the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Looks like a good ball through.
Questions were asked. Given the answers, gets it upfield, cuts it out.
He's done well to tidy up the situation.
Charges in, pumps it forwards.
Now the pass.
Now here's the through ball. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Some players have clearly taken issue here and things are threatening to boil over.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
Could have here their final chance. Short. Could have here their final chance.
Holds himself at it. Brave effort, total commitment.
I just thought it was great effort all around and he did so well just to get his head on the ball.
Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick.
I look into what they need now are cool heads and discipline, and instead it looks like they've got a liability in their side.
Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. He's trying a shot. That's a fine save.
Well, I thought a starting position.
And that is that. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Yeah, and I think after that sultry second half goal, they